Well, on to other news. Popular names like Barbie, Batman, and Polly Pocket. Mattel announces a recall of more than 9 million toys. The recall, the result of a risk that they're posing to children.
The Consumer Product Safety Commission warns that the toys contain magnets that kids can actually swallow and lead paint, which has been banned in the U.S. for 30 years. It's the latest in a string of major recalls of Chinese-made products. We have team coverage tonight, beginning with KCRA 3 Sally Kidd in Washington.
Cute, but dangerous. Mattel is recalling 7 million of these Polly Pocket play sets. The problem is tiny, yet powerful magnets inside that can fall out.
If more than one magnet is swallowed, they can attract inside the body, causing intestinal perforations, infections, and blockages.
The Consumer Product Safety Commission says the magnet hazard has also led to the recall of Barbie and Tanner play sets, doggy daycare toys, Batman, and one-piece magnetic action figures. Plus, these Sarge toy Jeeps are being recalled because they contain lead paint.
There is absolutely no excuse for lead to be found in toys entering this country.
So why is it happening?
The government doesn't have the authority, nor does it have the resources to test toys. Parents should not believe that the government tests products that are coming onto the toy market.
Mattel says it uses independent, certified labs to test its products, and the company is currently conducting intense quality control checks.
No system is perfect, but when a mistake is made in the system, particularly by a vendor plant, we look for it. When we find it, we notify people.
Current law requires companies to report problems with their own products or face penalties.
Now, since 2003, the CPSC says one child has died and 19 others had to undergo surgery after swallowing magnets contained in toys. In Washington, Sally Kidd, KCRA 3 reports.
Thank you, Sally. While this is a big recall, the CPSC says it affects only a tiny fraction of hundreds of millions of toys on the market.
And we continue our team coverage tonight with KCRA3's Pamela Wu live in Sacramento with more on reaction from parents on this. Pamela?
And Walt and Edie, we showed this list of recalled toys to parents here at Target and at home as well. And as a testament to how many people are affected by this recall, we can tell you it was ridiculously easy finding people who own these toys.
I can't believe it's so many. I just thought maybe just like a handful, but I mean, it's like actual pages and pages. Look, Mason, look, some of your stuff is on here. Look at, remember Batman that you have? Remember
Janet Odo can't believe in her children's vast toy collection, there's a toy on the Mattel recall list.
We were just playing with this one.
What's that one you're looking at?
It's a Polly Pocket limousine vehicle. You and brother were playing with that, remember?
Oh, it's Prairie Show!
It's one of many Polly Pocket toys on the list. Sure enough, the code number is a match.
It's on the bottom between the front tires.
If the code ends in 5HF or 6HF.
Yep, 5HF. I guess I'll have to send this in with all the other things I've sent in, like the recall of Thomas stuff and the Easy Bake Oven.
The scope of the recall is massive. It's an all-star list of toys, including Barbie, Batman, and Elmo.
Oh, we have this one.
Which one?
This one with the Elmo. We have this saw, the bench saw Elmo toy. We have that one.
How much does this concern you?
Well, enough to get the toys out of the house to where we're feel free to go ahead and take them back. We wouldn't mind. No need to refund us. Like, health's more important than anything else.
It's kind of sad to say, but, you know, they should have better regulations. I mean, I'd rather pay extra money and know that it's safe.
Now, Target and other stores are pulling the toys from shelves and they're offering refunds or store credit. By the way, Mattel says it's going to tighten safety standards, and that actually means that you can probably expect more toys to be recalled since they say they're going to be raising the bar. Reporting live in Sacramento, I'm Pamela Wu. Walt, Edie, back to you.
Pam, thank you. And the health effects from lead exposure can be serious, ranging from lower IQ to chronic kidney problems and nervous system issues. But how worried should parents be? Coming up at 6 tonight, hear from a pediatrician about the recall.
And a lot of information to remember about this recall. KCRA3 Sarah Gardner live in the KCRA3 Digital Center with a look at how our website can actually help. Sarah?
Walt and Edie, when you're a parent at home listening to this story, it brings up a lot of questions, questions that can be overwhelming. So we've tried to provide all the answers for you. All you have to do is go to our website, KCRA.com. You'll go to the main page, click on top story number 5. Now there you will find the complete story on this massive recall, including a link to the company's website that lists all of the toys involved and instructions on how to return those items. Now, we also have a slideshow of pictures of the recalled toys and other stories related to possible problems these toys pose, such as why are magnets dangerous? We have tips protecting against lead poisoning. Even how can I tell if my home's paint contains lead? So everything you need to know about the major recall and lead poisoning in general and the steps you need to take to return the toys and make sure that your child is safe is right here at KCRA.com 24 hours a day. Walt, Edie, we'll send it back to you.
All right, good information. Sarah, thank you.